These how to one minute will show you how to add schema markup to WordPress website. Follow these step-by-step guide to do it. Go to your plugin section and click on add new and search for rank math SEO. You have to install and activate this plugin. Once the plugin installed and activated, hover over on Rank Math SEO and click on Dashboard. Now scroll down and search for Schema Structure Data. Make sure to enable this. And then go to the post or page where you want to add a schema markup. And now I'm going to edit this post. Now click this button to enable rank math option. Here click on schema, and by default here you will get the article schema markup. To edit this or to add another schema markup, click on schema generator. And now from here you can select any schema markup that you want to use. So I'm selecting here article and click on it. Now you can edit your schema from here. You can change headline, description, article type. You can select article, blog post, news article. So basically this is a blog post. So here I'm selecting blog post, save for this post, and click on update. And this is how we can add schema markup in WordPress. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.